I'm with Green Fish Nation. You guys ever get tired of throwing your money away fishing A-rigs? You guys stay tuned. I'm about to show you a hack that'll eliminate that and make an A-rig more enjoyable to fish. I'll show you a hack where you can put that A-rig anywhere you can put a Texas rig plastic worm. So you guys stay tuned. We'll be right back. Guys, I've been fishing A-rigs, I guess, ever since they've come out, and I can't tell you the number of dollars that I have left at the bottom of the lake because I simply fished with the hooks that came with the A-rig. I thought to myself, there's got to be a better way to skin a cat. I'm tired of losing $25, $30 every time I go fish an A-rig. So I tried a little something. I know there's a lot of things you can do to make an A-rig work better. But today, guys, I'm going to show you what I've done, all right? And I've done this on every hook. I simply put a wide gap worm hook on there. Thread it just like you would a normal swim bait. Make sure you get that dude all centered up because that's very important to make this thing run true. Get it all right like you want it. Take your time. Make sure everything's exactly like you want it. Just like you would if you was threading a swim bait onto a single swim bait onto a hook. And there you have it, guys. You got yourself a weedless Alabama rig. You can fish that dude in the grass. You can fish it in the brush. You can drag it over logs and limbs and laydowns with no worries about hanging up. So you guys throw together a weedless A-rig. Hang on for the ride, because you're going to be putting it in places no one else is. That's my tip for the day. I'm John with Greenfish Nation. Drop us a subscribe if you like our little tips and tricks. Check us out on our weekly podcast, Beyond the Paddle with Greenfish Nation, right here on YouTube, over on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Thank you, guys. Tight lines. Y'all have a great day.